Google's image search just became a little more useful, especially if you're trying to track down that perfect animated GIF. New advanced settings are allowing users to choose what image format they're looking for. The tech company made the announcement Wednesday via Google+. Users can now search by size, color, and type, but the ability to search for animated GIFs may be the most exciting part of the new search features. GIFs have been around since the 19th century, actually, and were the basis for the start of motion picture. They are now used to tell short stories. Or, you know, capture the best moments of your favorite reality TV stars. It's the little things. Users can view the animated images right from the results page, so there's no need to go to individual sites. So whether you're looking for Jennifer Lawrence's fall at the Oscars, or that angry cat video your friends are talking about, the animations should be a lot easier to find. And no worries, Google knows a thing or two about saving bandwidth. The animated image won't play unless you click the GIF. By the way, the inventor of the GIF says, yes, it's pronounced with a J sound. We Googled it. For Newsy, I'm Lauren Zima.